10 seconds. Scorecard, and he scores the boundary waiver of Marco Lorenzo.